Monsters vs. Aliens 2 was cancelled by DreamWorks, while the original was a success in the US it underperformed elsewhere, which is why DreamWorks CEO Jeffrey Katzenberg quickly ruled out Monsters vs. Aliens 2 in 2009. According to Katzenberg, Monsters vs. Aliens and similar animated adventures like Shark Tale with Will Smith, Aladdin, tended not to do big business in other markets, so they stopped working on that style of animated movie parody completely. Monsters vs. Aliens 2 will, probably, never happen. Following the cancellation of the TV series, there has been no sign of movement from the franchise. Over a decade has passed since the release of the original movie, and while it's well regarded, it doesn't feel like audiences are clamoring for a sequel either. With DreamWorks focused on higher profiles, follow-ups to movies like The Boss Baby and The Croods, the odds of Monsters vs. Aliens 2 happening feel quite low. The most likely scenario for the franchise is some kind of TV reboot, but even on the front, there appears to be little interest in reviving the property.